come trick you back. The three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone tree. Made by the device built for such a purpose. Asked for an explanation on how it worked. So you see, with the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
Just say it works and leave it at
that. You couldn't inject something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I hope you know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
Being faster than I had anticipated. Plan. Trust me.
much of a fight.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile stage! Hop in! I'll explain along the way a plan it takes!
And this is supposed to help us how?
Here's is a singer! If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason with him.
You gotta be kidding. And why are we going to Planet Saints?
Today is Fan Appreciation Day at all those locations. Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the Saints. Only problem is the crowd.
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him. Take this B-gun, my own genius creation. It should be able to hold off any crazed fans without killing them.
Jimmy, this is a B-gun. You know what? Fine. I'll try it.
Like that.
time to serenade Gat.
I hate you right now.
Some more wrong with having a little fun and pumping like my checks did back in the day before I got this paper, before I got paid. You know, had this dream, and in some way we can bounce like my checks did back in the day, bounce like my checks did back in the day. Before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know. Making dream of thinking in some way. We can bounce like my checks did back in the day.
Bounce with it, roll it, shake it like that. Roll it around and make it clap. Bounce with it, shake with it, work like that. Yeah. Roll it around and make it clap. Looking for some crackers, or you're looking for some hoes. And go from the get-go, have a good time, some good.
I hear him! He must be at the other planet gate! We have to hurry!
Let's get moving, Pierce.
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits. Pierce's singing would work. Just as the invention by yours truly had kept the fans at bay. With the strength of their leader guiding them all, there was nothing to fear. As they drove, they thought of all the good they will accomplish together. their destination. The Saints knew this was their lost friend, and were happy to see him alive and well.
What the fuck did you do to Gat?
Holy shit, Jimmy.
Remember the plan! Get him calm before getting near him!
I think that's on you, Pierce.
All right. Move your hands. Where you know that kind of move. It's on the floor. What are you doing? Some more. You're wrong with him a little further. And bouncing. Bouncing like my Jackson did back in the day. Before I got this paper. Before I got paid. You know I always mean something in some way. And you bounce like my Jackson did back in the day. Bounce like my checks did back in the day. Before I got this paper, before I got paid. You know, I'm with you, thinking in some way. You can bounce like my checks did back in the day. Always make it like that, like that. Come around and make it clap. Come on, ladies.
Bounce like your bitch, make it like that.
Girls, come around and make it clap. Yeah. You really want it, boy. Looking for some crackers. Are you looking for some hoes? Cause I let you know from the get-go. And have a good time. Sipping on some good wine.
We got a problem, boss. Helicopter coming in.
No. Here, shoot those things down before they hurt Gat.
You had this on you? Fuck it, just forget I asked.
To make sure Gat's all right.
We have to follow. Come on, I'll track him. On the hunt once again to save our friend. We knew the faster we reached him, the better chance we had of keeping him alive. We had to keep our wits about us to make this work.
Johnny, I'm here.
Fuck! Start singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
The bees will work on Gat, right?
I think so.
I hope so. If they don't, Pierce is in trouble.
Everybody bounce like my checks did back in the day! You can make it like this paper before I got paid! You know, now you scream of thinking that some way! You bounce like my checks did
shake it like that. Shake it. Around and make it.
But try as we might, the rage inside the tormented man could not be subdued with mere bees.
Oh, it isn't working!
Hold on! I have a secret weapon! This is guaranteed to work! It would take something more powerful. The most powerful feeling of all, love.
You did it. You fucking did it.
She was his one true love. I couldn't let him live without her.
Pierce, it's actually working.
I told you.
Kid, you got lucky here.
Soon we can take them both home.
Wait, You hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Something bigger to stop Gap. He was hard to control when he wasn't a rampaging clone.
Lucky for them, I had just the thing.